Alright, that's long enough, I think. How are you all doing? It's me again, your favorite boy. I know that's a lie, I know, I'm sorry. I have to tell myself that, we all know this. I need the self-esteem, please. Please, I'm sorry. Anyways, we're back for more cup. We're here to do more cup stream. It's cup time. Who's ready for cups and mugs? And other fine china. I know I am. Who wouldn't be? Yeah, it's China time. It's time for China. That was bad, I know. I know it was bad. I'm sorry. Please. No, please don't leave. I know the pun was bad. Please, I'm sorry. I know the pun was bad. Please. Please don't! I need this! I knew I shouldn't start with a pun! Why did I do this? Please don't click off the video! I need this! I need the satisfaction!
Ignoring the a bit of a breakdown I had right there because of the stress of streaming, more cup! It's more cup time! Gonna have some more cup time, boys and girls. Some more cup time. Hold on, I need to. There we go, and we're good. We're all good. Now, I know I didn't beat the dragon in the last one, so we're gonna be fighting a dragon. I think, yeah. Should be. Yeah, dragon time. Hold on, there's. I just noticed this. Where does this take me? Oh. How's it going? I already killed the bird. Don't need the bird. Back I go. I didn't know that was there, so. Neat. I'm not sure if anyone else did either. So, yeah. I'm sure people knew. I'm just. I need to make myself feel better because I don't know this game. And, you know, I'm sure everyone else does. Ever since I started streaming, I know for a fact people started gaming hard on this. Now I am slightly out of practice, having it been a day since I last played. Thank you.
got screen moves. And I'm dead because I forgot that those jump at me in an arc. And I just didn't think about it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Already off to a bad start this stream. I should get better. I say I should, but you know, I think we all know I'm not. I'm not gonna get better. I'm just gonna gradually get worse. It's what I do. It's why people watch me, because it's funny to see a man fail at such an easy video game, I know. Like, that's why everyone watches Markiplier. I'm no exception. It's funny. That was the wrong button again. Wow. Okay, I was trying to use super, and I'm already failing so bad. Just so bad. I'm already doing bad, and this is not a good sign for me. Oh, right, tail. And right, gravity. And I just walked into him that time. Wow. I think that was the first time I ever died during the first phase of a boss fight. Just terrible. He did a third. He didn't do that the last three times I fought him. Why? That's not fair. I just, wow. I should have stuck to the homing shot. I really should have. See, look, two! I was right, he only did two that time. Try hard mode. I have to. I just gotta focus on dodging, and I should be fine. I wasn't fine. I immediately knew I wasn't fine. Oh, I almost got past that one, too. God. Also, I didn't die in the first one doing that one. There was this flagpole, like, not even an inch after I started. So I didn't die in the first. Thank God. I'm not all that terrible. Good day for a 12 battle. Now go! Thank you.
Okay, you. There. That was three. You've been doing two. You bastard. No, I'm not accepting that. That's bullshit.
You're up.
It's bullshit. You know it, you dragon. Fuck.
Yeah, look at that. Two. That's what I thought. See, this is a different attack chain.
I'm a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player. I use chain to reference a lot of things, so I don't... Yeah.
I don't care. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is how this is gonna go.
I'm starting to think I really should have kept the homing shot. At least then I can focus on dodge instead of actually playing the game. Apparently this right here is the second phase. I apparently don't know what hitboxes are.
No, I didn't... I failed. I've already failed. I don't care. I already failed that one. That was a death run.
I got this time. I got it. There's no way I can possibly lose this time. See, that was three. Why does he do three randomly? It doesn't make sense.
God, I didn't die. I'm a god.
No, don't touch me. I don't want you to touch me. Don't touch me.
Fuck you. Okay.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on.
It really sucks because I have very poor reaction time, and I know that for a fact. I do. I have poor reaction time, and this game requires me to have peak reaction speed. As soon as I get past this, I'm gonna win.
Okay, I got him past this phase. I'm good. I got it.
Yep, okay. 3x. Got it. Just focus on dodging. As soon as I say it, too. As soon as I say it. It's been 12 minutes and I'm still stuck on him. I only just got to the third phase. It took 12 minutes for that. Okay.
there's no clouds. There were no clouds that I could reach. Okay. It's fine. This is fine. Die, please. I didn't get a chance to get any pink rings off of you. Okay, if I get too low, they hurt me. That's dumb. Like, I'm touching their tips, and yet doesn't damage me until I get slightly too low, and they put a cloud there. And look, I am right there, too. It's just, like, right there, those really low clouds, and I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay.
A yep. Brawl is really brewing. Now go.
Not mad. Not mad yet. Not mad yet. I'm fine. Die again. Oh my god, they actually gave me a bit of luck this time. What's the meta for beating the dragon? I'll take it. I don't care. I pride myself as a casual gamer, but I'm mad. What's the meta? What are the best weapons to have to beat this guy? I'm already tired of fighting him. I am. I'm
It's on.
Okay. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good, man. Better call Saul.
I got nothing for this dragon. I got nothing. Unless you want me to make a drag-on pun, but that's lazy. Okay. Here we go. Third phase. Yes! There we go! One health! Yes! I'm a god! Ooh! Ooh, I got really heavy into focus mode. There, baby! Ooh! That sucked! I knew the dragon was gonna suck, but like, ooh boy, that was bad. God. Hate the dragon. Really hate the dragon. Alright. King Dice, give me the next island. I don't even want to hear what you're saying. I don't. Oh, okay, cutscene. Oh, Mog, here's some fighting, I'll say that much. They make immense me than debtors. You see, I know there's something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. Those two little finks try anything. I'll be waiting. That's the B Hotel. I know that one. That's a pirate. Hey, how's it going? Alright, you're gonna need some tips if you want to keelhaul these deadbeats. Start by mixing up your weaponry. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, worthless tip. I've been mixing up my weaponry. Okay, I guess I gotta take on the B. I was hoping to... maybe not. I was hoping to try and get a running gun. But okay. B time.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Oh god, it's the British! They're here for me. Oh, the British are here. Oh, and the American workforce. It's even worse. They're gonna get real sad at me. Yeah, I took that one. Because I'm pretty sure I need this.
Here's a real high-class bout.
Also, if she's a queen, why does she have gambling debts? What's going on? Is there some embezzlement fraud going on and the devil's just getting his due? Okay. This one kinda sucks. I see now why I was so apprehensive to fight the bee. Oh boy. Hey, what's up, Queenie? Is that pink or is it just purple? I'm not sure. Okay, it is. It's pink. Good. Good to know.
Hey, how's it going?
You have more magic for me? Apparently. Apparently, she had more magic for me. Stop going oi 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 at me, alright? I don't want to hear it. I'm an American. Your British words make no sense to me. Your Britishisms, they make no sense. I'm sorry. I don't get it. There we go. He's dead. It's that simple. Okay. That's the death triangle of all parryables, apparently. Right down the middle. Oi, he's right, Governor. What the fuck you want, alright? I don't know why I immediately thought of the Oompa Loompas when I heard this guy, but for some reason I did, and that's just what I'm gonna have to live with now. But that thought is in the back of my mind somewhere. She's starting immediately with the Wrecking Ball. Okay then. Bee bombs. Bonsai bees. That's it. Bonsai bees. It's perfect. Okay, I hit the button that time, so I'm calling bull. Yeah, okay. Oh, and I just got to her third phase. All right, then.
Good day for us. Well done. Here goes.
Kill the constables. British law has no right here in America, mate. Well, I'm all Australian. Because they're the better version of the British. That's why. Not what I meant to do, but I'll take it. Because I have to. Pretty sure I hit the circle anyways. So. Yes, come down here. Kill the bonsai bees. Oh no. Whatever will I do against this? Totally impenetrable ball of pure pink energy. Apparently I'll die. Stop spawning them on me. You're a bastard. Is she reading magic spell books now? Oh, that's how she transforms, apparently. Alright then. You know what I know from... This would probably be a good place for the lobber. I don't even know if I have the lobber. But... Oh, I got her! There we go. Easy. Easy beezy. Ha. Alright. Didn't want to give me a B. Too easy of a joke. Okay, good. A running gun. Rumor Honeybottoms. Alright. I don't get what the first name pun is, but Honeybottoms is just obvious enough that it works. Rugged Ridge.
It's on.
Alright then. That doesn't seem fair. Okay.
Now go.
Cat rocks. Got it. That one got me again, and I hate it. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and yeah.
And begin.
My gaming skill is deteriorating at a faster rate than usual. I don't know why. Is today just my off day? If so, that's even worse than usual, because that's very off. No, okay, please die. I don't like the boomerang pickaxes, okay? Just please, please. Fuck off. Oh, you've got to be. Okay. Sure. Right where I was. Why not?
It's on.
Directly where I was standing. Hmm. Oh, there's nothing wrong with that. Shouldn't be something in place to avoid stuff like that. No. Not that I would expect it to happen. No. Okay, yeah, I'm disappointed in myself more than anyone else. Yeah.
And begin!
Getting a bit mad here. A bit mad. Why am I even doing this? I know what I can do. I literally have the ability to just go through things. Nope, okay.
And begin!
I can just phase through and around things. Okay, that one's just... Why am I so bad at this game? Chat, why am I so bad at this game? I gotta know. Is there a reason? Do the gods of gaming suddenly hate me? Apparently, yes. Apparently, they do.
You're up.
Yep, okay. Okay, 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 okay.
You're
okay.
Up.
Okay, I'm starting to get a bit PO'd here. Having. Just let me pass. Just let me pass. I don't care. Let me through. I don't care. I don't care anymore. I don't. I really just don't. I'm so bad. I'm so bad.
Now go.
I'm so bad. I'm so bad at this game, and it's weighing down on me. All of a sudden, just weighing on me that I'm just really bad at this game. From hit game Undertale over there. Is that who that is? Those flaming skulls, that papyrus from hit game Undertale. Need all these coins too. I'm not gonna live this. I know that for a fact. I'm not.
Here goes.
dodged. I could have. I really could have. Okay, fuck you. Just fuck you. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna pass by. Just passing through. Just dying through and through and through. It's not that I don't like the game, it's not, it's just that I'm getting real annoyed at myself more than anything else, and it's just, ooh.
Now, go!
I need a second. I need a second. Oh my god, I need a second. Message and it's Coophead. So dumb it works. Coophead. And I'm dying again because I'm bad at video games. I should have known. That was the answer all along. I'm just bad at video games. I'm having an aneurysm. I think I'm having a stroke aneurysm. Yeah. Little Miss Flaunts her tits. I got it. Yep. The one with more subs than me. Oh. Oh my god. It's the one that I took. I can't get mad at you. I'm too busy getting mad at myself to deal with you right now. Don't care. Kill me, please. I'm asking for it this time. Kill me. Do it. I don't care. Subscribers, followers is the same thing, just one cost money. I don't care. I really don't. I'm not arguing subscribers and followers right now. They're the same fucking thing. Who cares? Sure, one of them would get me paid. But I don't really care about that right now, because I'm not even verified. I am depressed. I am. What's your point? I'm not good. I've been doing this for like 3 days now.
And it's... I'm so bad. I'm just so bad at video games. 3 days, and I have gotten no better. Literally, I have regressed. I have become worse. That is honest. I have somehow become worse at this game. I have no idea how. I just have. There's no explanation for it. I've just somehow become worse. The Jim Carrey floating skulls are laughing at me. Oh, you believe him? This is gonna change so much. I'm sure, because of that, I'm gonna win now. Dodge. Is it because I played Mugman? Is the game mad at me for not choosing the red one? I didn't take the cup pill. Kill the cat. Get over. Go. Jim Carrey skulls continue to laugh at me. No, I want that. I don't know what I want you to be. I'm not you. I don't know what to do about you. Why would you want me to tell you what to do? Alright, then go to sleep. Jeez, I'm a nobody streamer. Why are you watching me? Go to sleep. I have VOD channels for this. Go to sleep. Required 8 hours of rest. Go get it. Go get your required 8 hours. VOD'll be here. Chris, go get your 8 hours. It's important. Sleep is important. I don't get that. I didn't sleep. That's why I'm going insane. I don't sleep. That's why I'm currently insane. The Jim Carrey skulls know. They know plenty. Shut up. Shut up about the coin. I don't care. I don't care at this point about the coin. Fuck it. Fuck the coin. I just...
It's on!
I'm having an aneurysm.
You're up.
It's an aneurysm. Yeah, I know. If you can't tell, I'm not doing too good. It's not anyone's fault but my own. I know this. I can't blame the game for everything that happens. Except the dragon. The dragon was a bitch. Fuck the dragon. Not in that sense, you scaly fucks. You know what I meant. The reason I'm mostly getting mad is because I press buttons and then nothing happens because for some reason my frames were apparently just wrong. Why do I care? The coin's gonna be there again. Why does that wall look like Mr. Bean? The wall looks like Mr. Bean, and you can't prove me wrong about that. It does. The wall is Mr. Bean. It's that simple. I can feel my brain hemorrhaging. Don't you?
was not a nice try. Don't you fucking lie to me. We don't lie in this chat. We don't lie in this chat, alright? Say it how it is. I can take it. I can totally take it. I hate the wall. I hate you. I didn't say be toxic, I said say the truth. And if saying the truth means that you're being toxic, then wow. Yes, I know I'm trash at the game. That's nothing new. Yeah, thanks for auto-correcting yourself on the word fucking. I don't have moderators. You can say whatever you want in my chat. I can moderate my own chat, yeah, but it's not gonna be immediately. I have a real job, thank you. Also, Mrs. More followers than me. Why are you talking to me about going and getting a job, huh?
Now go.
Wait, what's that gotta say about you? Huh? You got an answer for me there? You got an answer? Huh? Yeah, no, I didn't think so. Your brain didn't listen to me. I'm more worried for you than me. My sanity's already as good as gone. If you just can't hear me, that you might be going deaf. I think that's a you problem. I hate the Mr. Bean wall. Mr. Bean! No, I prefer the truth.
Now go!
Oh, you are very behind. You are very, very behind. I don't need nice words. I prefer the truth. That's the thing. So what if it's not nice? It's the truth, and I hear it. I don't care. I tell myself the truth. That I'm just fucking bad at the game. To me than it is for them to tell me the truth, apparently. Fuck the Mr. Bean wall. I hate the Mr. Bean wall. Mr. Bean himself, I don't care. The guy's alright. I haven't met him in person. I can't make honest opinions about him. That's not the truth, that's just pessimistic. What the fuck? That's just pessimism. That's not even truth. Like, what the fuck? There's a difference between pessimism and truth. Like, goddamn. So life. I'm beating it right now. I'm doing it. Can't stop me. I'm gonna beat the level. So easy. Fuck. Fuck you. There is a difference between nice and mean, and then there is a middle ground. There is no just nice or mean comments. That's the Twitter ideology of everything is either against me or with me. And it sucks. Who cares? Words can have no meaning. Don't try to read between the lines. Just say what you need to say and don't overthink it. But then Mr. Bean fucking killed me. That's just my name for the wall. I don't actually care anything about the real Mr. Bean. He's probably a nice guy. I don't know. I've never met him. Those things die in like one hit. What happened this time? To where it got close enough that it could hurt? What the fuck? I swear to fucking god, those things are so fucking inconsistent. What the fuck?
Now go!
I've killed them before. They've hit the ground before. That's not a thing that's new to me. I've done it multiple times. I literally did it in that exact same run. I walked into him. No, he jumped out of the fucking sky and landed on me. No, I'm not gonna be Cuphead. Can't make me. I chose Mugman. For the reason that Cuphead's smile in the select screen just looks very off to me. Being Cuphead. You can't make me. The game is about Cuphead and Mugman. Mugman is no less than Cuphead. Oh my god, I actually made it over that time and I stood on top of him. And then I just walked backwards. I got this, it's so easy, just a bit of fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Now go!
It's already happening to what? Hold on. Mew. I thought I read that wrong, but no, it was just Mew. Go to sleep. Jeez. Fuck me, I'm
here goes.
That's not fine. God!
Now go! Thank you.
damn it.
And begin!
I'm just going to shut up and focus for like a good solid minute here, okay? I need to focus. Yes! Oh, thank God. I started holding my breath. Oh, I need to breathe. I did it. I won. I did it. Finally. I hate it. Good. I lived. Now let's see here. Let's see if this is pain. Might be. Who knows? Might be.
You're up.
Yeah, killed ghost. I just messed up there. Wow, okay. It's fine.
Spooky punch. It's on!
There we go. Okay.
I'm having to hold my breath too much for this island, and I hate it. I really do.
I'm having to hold my breath too much during this, and it kind of sucks because I think I'm losing more brain cells more quickly, which probably not a good thing. Huh? I'll try it out just to see how it works. I got a fight right here anyway, so let's see what we got. Marine Corps. Marine Corps. It's the Marine Corps.
A brawl is surely brutal.
Not dumb.
Now go!
It's a trebuchet, I think, right? It's a catapult. Is it a catapult or a trebuchet? It's a catapult. It's gotta be. And I died. Oh god, it's German mouse.
Good day for a swell battle. Now go!
Cherry bombs. Oh, they... Alright then. It just rolled into me that time. Good on me. I'm good at this game.
Now go.
I am. I'm good at this game. Believe me. I promise. Believe me. I'm good at this game. I promise. Fuck. Okay.
Here's a real high-class belt. You're
this will
up.
Be fine. I should equip a different weapon. Okay, it's fine.
You're up.
It's fine. Also, are we mouse-sized, or is this entire house a mouse? That's why. I overthought.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
I got this. It's fine. I can do this. Past the first phase, please. Let me see in the second phase. I've seen into the second phase. I made it. Oh. Okay, then.
Good day for a swell battle. You're up.
No, I think I've seen this guy in a Mickey cartoon somewhere. Like long, lanky mouse guy. I know I've seen that. Somewhere. Long,
Now go.
Whatever. And I just jumped into that one. I don't even deserve that one.
A great slam and then
really
stop.
Don't.
Now go.
So I think I was getting a phone call. I'll be right back. Hold on. Okay, that was my mother calling to tell me there was a moon tonight. Yeah, there was... Guys, there's a moon out tonight. Can you believe it? A moon. There was a moon out.
This match will get red hot.
Real big moon. Is that your sister? What hit me? Oh, it had splash damage. That was close. That was close. I got this.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
apparently that can happen. Yeah, 1 second, hold on, I got a tab back here, just in case, and there we go.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Just as I got him into the next phase, too. That's great.
This match will get red hot. Here goes!
That's all I got right now, so whatever. And I'm dead. Never mind. Yep. I'm gonna switch back to the Super Art one. Pretty sure that one's the best one. So yeah. You know what? Let's try that. Why not?
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Wow, I did terrible right there. I don't really like this one. I don't. It seems to take a lot longer to shoot. I do like the rebound effect, though. I might replace the basic shot with that. I'm gonna try this one, see what goes on with that. Wait. Oh, I accidentally unequipped it somehow. Hold on, one sec. And I'm good. Sorry, my dog just got put in my room and she jumped on top of me for a second. So yeah.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Thank you. right. Splash damages. I forgot. Oh, God.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on.
Faster than usual. Oh, it's because he's in his next phase already. Wow. Okay. Shots away from it too. And splash damage, right. Side buzzsaw thing just means he's about to go into the next phase. Okay. Got it. Oh, okay, that goes farther than I thought. There we go, got him.
It was the rat all along, but then how did we see the cat moving around in the background? How's that work? How do you do that? That's controlled by levers and Russian engineering. He's got to be the best in the world. It's that simple, I guess. I guess he's the best in the world, Russian engineering. I guess it's that simple. It's the only way. Gotta be.
He's the best Russian engineer in the world. Alright, boat time. Boat time. Here we go. Okay, so I'm aiming for the guy, not the boat right now. Shark. Beat the shark up. Beat up the shark. I didn't even mean to dodge that one. I didn't even know about it. Oh, next phase. Here we go. Oh, I'm about to die. I died. Because I stopped paying attention. Oh, wow, I almost beat him. First try. Wow. Like, actually, this time.
Good day for us. Well done. And begin.
Ink. That was a lot of ink. Shark time. Shark takes like two hits apparently. I'll take it. I'll take what I can get. It's starting to get a bit hectic. Oh. And I'm dead again. Okay, I can pretty easily get to at least that would be like what, third phase? Yeah, third phase. Okay, I can at least get to third phase pretty easily. That's not too bad.
Good day.
I just gotta focus up a bit. Okay, no, I thought I had to jump on that. I'll reach right now.
Here's a real high-class battle. Now, go!
That's...
A brawl is surely brutal.
I'm regressing way too quickly. This is not good for me. This is kind of easy.
is then, right?
Yeah.
Okay then. Well.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
We'd be yelling at each other the entire time, but that would make for better content at least.
Close to fourth. A great slam and then stop. It's on.
looks like Popeye's arch enemy. What's his name? Bluto, I think? Yeah, Bluto, that's the name. I knew he looked somewhat familiar. This is the bad future where Popeye doesn't exist. I knew it. If Popeye were here, none of this would have happened. I don't know what... Okay. Ship's just laughing at me. That's fine.
A great slam and then stop. You're up.
Very fast.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Wow, I missed all those. That kind of sucks. Usually that's what gets me ahead. Is Bluto from a place where Popeye doesn't exist? Does this mean that I'm technically the Popeye of this universe? My Popeye? Do I have to eat any spinach? Is that why Cuphead and Mugman are so bad at this? They haven't eaten their spinach? Captain in the background.
dead. And fuck. So am I.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Alright, it's fine. I got this. Sorry. I'm sorry. What? I'm sorry. What? No. I draw the line at narwhal lasers. I think I'm done for today. Narwhal lasers. I think I'm good. I'm gonna save that for next time when my brain isn't as fried and I can comprehend narwhal ship lasers. Because I just can't right now. I can't process that. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time when I fight narwhal ship lasers again. Yeah. Okay, bye.